Hello, hello. Welcome to Programming Academy Channel. And today, guys, I want to show you something amazing. And you're going to do it like the same way I did. It is so simple and something great. So if you want to start to become a digital marketing or to create a digital marketing product you want to sell online, so this is meaning for you. And this is the people that only who want to build their own startup, or they want to start their own product and then want to sell as a digital marketing and online. So it is meaning this word for you and how you can going to do it. So these things you can only in very, very easy way you can start to making online money. So many people doing like this kind of things, and then they are making a lot of money. So I want to show you how to start and then how you can make like this. So today I created a digital marketing ebook. So if someone want to start up to new business, so it's meaning you are going to make like this one to give that person one ebook for their business. So you are going to make the same way I make. You see the look is how it made. So this is all everything in creating the Canva designer. It's a free website, so you are going to create all by free. Until you are going to receive money from online, so you are going to sell on etc, or there is a called Gumroad. Also, it's one of the best platform for digital marketing. You are going to sell your product there, so you are going to create many things in Canva. But look in this ebook, how it's look. It's really, really great. So it's really top business ebook. See? So this one you take like this and then going to sell on etc or on Gumroad. So you are going to create in this one, you are everything just you click, and then you see here, click and to change the color. You see here, you can change whatever you want, and then everything you can just click and then to drag it. So easy. You see here, your pictures you can download from wherever you want. You can here if you wanted to download videos or so. Everything you want to do is quite free here, and then you also if you wanted to decrease the font size, or if you wanted to increase, or you want to change the text color, you see here. If I want to change any color, I can change. And also for everything, you are going to control here without any paying nothing. So if you wanted to pro here, you can pro, because it gives you more another like a template for if you want to. That one, but I already created it by free, but all it's almost the same, you know. So you see how it's look this ebook. So take this course or do it the same way I did, and then you when of another application you are going to create, take this one. You come to here, and then you want to cover your ebook, right? So when you want to cover, so you are first only come here, download here, and then download here to come download here. So only because you want to cover, right? You don't need all this one. So you are only in the this line, right? So download this one by free, and then take this one It's one obligation called I want to show you, you are going to over your ebook, okay? So that's meaning smart pops, okay? So smart mock-up, it's meaning, so we are going to build your ebook there. So I want to, and then you come back, you are going to download your file by PDF. PDF print, so all your five or how many pages you have, you are going to download. You are going to download by PDF. You come here, and then you have a PDF, okay, guys, PDF print. And then all to download all these files, this one, all files using PDF. And then I want to show you my next tutorial, how you are going to cover and then how you are going to create a in Gumroad to sell your product. So I'm going to show you in my next tutorial how to download and then to create like this ebook. So this one is for free. And then if you want to guys really want to start, so this course is for you. Don't wait, don't waste your time. I'm really telling you. So bye for now. I want to show you in another tutorial how to do it, okay? And also I want to make another tutorial like this and then how you can download. And I want to show you in my next tutorial, step by step, everything. But don't wait so long. So start out today. So if you are looking any kind of product, so you just go to ebook. Why? I don't know. Okay, so because I'm not the same page, but I want to show you in let's come here. Okay, guys, just a minute. I want to show you. Okay, just a minute. Okay. So you are going to look like a ebook, right? So you come here, ebook. Yeah, guys, wait. So you see how many ebooks here in 2023. So you are going to pick one from here, or you are going to create it by your own. So if you wanted to pick one, so you are going to here and just you guys this one. Like I want to customize this one, guys. Okay, so you see, if you wanted to customize, if you want to change the background color or whatever you want, so you are going to customize this one. And then also you can sell only this one. You don't need to like a 5-6 page. If you want only this one, you can you see here, you can go to here and then to change in the color wherever you want. You see, guys. So and this one also the same, everything like this, and then you are going to download this one and then you are going to sell. So it is so easy, guys, to start up and then make your plan and then to doing the main things what I did exactly. So you are going to do it. So I wish you are going to make like that. And also there's one another location that I want to show you guys. Also, I want to show you now. Okay. It's called Smart. Smart Mock. Okay, Smart Mock. Oh, okay. So it's meaning smart mock-up like this, okay? So because we are not in the same place, so it's give you like this, but you are going to guys to find the, you know, on the Google, and then you are going to create just to pick your PDF, no, check pick your file, and then go to drag there. It will give you whatever you want, okay? So next time I want to show you.